Namaskar. The session chair, fellow panelists, distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen, thanks to you all for giving me this opportunity to share my idea on this topic. I think I had tried to told something in my previous session. What is community media? I think still I am in confusion. For me, still I am in confusion, what is community media? When we try to define the community media, many people and many experts, they only show concerns with community radio, with radio or FM. In this regard, my question is that newspaper, it will be community or not? What is this about newspaper? Just when we talk about the community media, just we talk about the radio and television, you know. And what's about online? So this is, I think, my given topic is community media making the connection between women, children and disadvantaged group right in Nepali context. But just she suggested me that I have to talk something about the challenges of the community media. You know, community media, yes, I'm trying now. So in the previous session, my Sri Lankan friend, just he tried to tell about the pluralism and diversity. So I'm trying to start my point. Pluralism, diversity and public participation have been taken as the fundamental elements of community media. I think so. With these key elements, the voices of the unheard people are kept in center. Community media helps ensure two-way communication. The empowerment of women, downtrodden and backward people is linked to the community media. But what is happening? I'm in very tough position. In previous session, it was the time of meal. And now, this is the time after meal. So many people are talking and many people are in the lethargic position. What happened? So many students, like in the my left-hand side, maybe they are very much involved with the mobile and other things and apps, you know. So please. I don't want to elaborate my paper. But one thing I want to take credit about Nepal, that Radio Sagarmatha was established as a first community radio in Nepal in 1997, and it was first community radio even in the South Asia also. So we have long practice about the community radio. But I'm agree or not, I don't know, but my Sri Lankan friend he told that about Nepal, what is the community media, Raghu Mainali, just he gave credit Raghu Mainali, but there are lots of people, and I think this time we don't have any confusion about policy. We have very good policy, and we have the institution ECORAB. Association of Community Radio Broadcasters we have, and they made a code of conduct for the radio stations and the radio journalists, and this is policy. Why policy? Because government adopted this policy. That's why this is policy, I think. So we don't have any confusion about the policy of the community media. Many of them, they are run by cooperatives. Many of them, they are run by INGOs, maybe. Many of them, they are run by a small group of society, you know. So there are lots of modality of the community radio. So in this forum, if we need, then we have to define about the we have to talk about the definition about the community radio. What is the community radio actually? You know, if it is necessary, we have to discuss about it. We should be open. So just 8-9 months ago, government formulated a media policy of Nepal, and in that policy, it is clearly mentioned about the radio and FM radio and broadcasting radio. In Nepal, if we try to analyze that, we have four kinds of radio. One, government-owned radio. Two, the media tycoons radio. It means there are print also, radio also, television also, online also. They are very corporate media, we can say, this type of radio. Second, there are the professional, how much professional, I don't know, but the broadcasting association network, they have organization, and this is and these all are commercial, you know. And fourth type is community radio. It is organized as association of Ekorab, community radio broadcaster. And I want to come here. The relevance of participation in development process and decision making, along with their strict watch and activities of their representatives, is better concerned in the federal system. At such situation, the community media can play a vital role, bringing in front the voices of the unheard and marginalized people and community. According to new constitution, local level government can issue license for FM radio within their territory with capacity of not more than 100 watt. This is the new development in Nepal. You know, now we have three types of government: a central government, province government, and local government. Now in constitution there is a provision that local government can also issue license for the community radio or local level radio. This is how it will be implemented, I don't know, but this is the new character of Nepali media this time. So there are a lot of challenges, I try to point out, content itself is a challenge. How you are shaping the content, you know? What is your methodology and what is your need? I think this is very, very important. Second point is that language. We have 125 ethnicities and 123 languages. Compared to India, this is nothing, but in our region, it is very challenging to maintain, and it is very challengeful to ensure all the language for develop content. You know, so it is, till now, we are very much dominated by Nepali language in Nepal. So other language, and we are doing something in other language, but it is not sufficient, I think so. So again, I am going to claim that I am not expert of the radio. My friend Pradeep Kafle, he is expert for the radio, but I am trying to deliver myself. And another challenge is trained manpower. We don't have very much trained manpower. Basically community level, NGO, INGO, they don't want to go in the community level. Just if they think that their interest is serving there, then they want to go. Otherwise, I have to train people and I have to develop the community media, community radio. They want to do so. So this is another challenge, I think. Next is policy. Policy is not clear. Even I claim that we have policy, but policy is not clear. You know, so it means why policy is not clear. New constitution, we have now new constitution. So we have to formulate new policy within new constitution. So this time we are facing very crucial condition in Nepal, due to not only for community radio, for all media related policy. So So this is another challenge, I think. Next is licensing. New constitution gave right to the local authority, local level, but how they implement and how the procedure, what is the procedure, and it's other thing, it is still define it. So I think there is a very much problem with license and frequency also, how we are going to distribute frequency. You gave right to give license the local level, but what's about the frequency? So this is little bit confusion there. So isi tarike se digital device भी चैलेंज है अभी के साथ अभी के वक्त में मुझे लग रहा है किस तरीके से तो इसको प्रयोग करेंगे कम्युनिटी रेडियो के पास इसका प्रयोग करने के लिए क्षमता है कि नहीं है हम ट्रेन कर रहे हैं कि नहीं है कर रहे पैसे कहां से आएंगे आदि इत्यादि बात है इसके लिए भी अब डिजिटल डिवाइस में आप नहीं जाओगे तो कम्युनिटी रेडियो का आप क्या कहते हैं कम्पीट नहीं कर पाओगे इस तरीके से कुछ चैलेंजेस है इसी तरीके से इंटरनेट सुविधा भी है चैलेंज भी है यदि आप नहीं ले सकते इंटरनेट नहीं प्रयोग कर सकते हैं तो आप कंपीट नहीं कर सकते हैं और इंटरनेट चलाने के लिए आपको मेन पावर भी चाहिए होती है तो इस तरीके से कुछ हम लोग नहीं जोड़ पा रहे हैं इसको और खास करके नेपाल में हम लोग पहाड़ में हैं और मुझे लगता है करीब करीब हम लोग नियरली 80% पॉपुलेशन एंड ज्योग्राफी इट इज इन माउंटेन and hilly area, so we are facing challenge how to use internet and digital devices. And the same with social media. What's about social media? Social media challenge or opportunity? I mentioned here as a challenge, social media, because competition is very high. कंपटीशन इज वेरी हाई यदि आप देखोगे नेपाल में तो अभी लोग अभी कम्युनिटी मीडिया का सबसे बड़ा चैलेंज सोशल मीडिया क्योंकि न्यूज आर ब्रेकिंग बाय सोशल मीडिया न्यूज आर ब्रेकिंग बाय सोशल मीडिया एंड इन नेपाल वी सपोज दैट नियरली 40-50% मोर देन 50% न्यूज आर ब्रेकिंग बाय सोशल मीडिया यू नो सो दिस इज बिग चैलेंज So this is a big challenge. Paisa to bahut bada challenge hai. Finance. No, aap kaise isko manage karoge? Kabhi kabhi to ye mujhe lagta hai Nepal mein kuch bahut community radio mein kuch radio pehle shayad UNESCO aadi ityadi se funding the. UNESCO shayad usko support kar rahi thi. अभी कितना को मिल रहा है कितना को नहीं मिल रहा है लेकिन पिछले दिन में कम्युनिटी रेडियो दे आर वेरी मच वेरी बिग प्रॉब्लम इज दे आर फेसिंग विथ फाइनेंस नो सो मेनी 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 रेडियो आर इन द कंडीशन टू क्लोज देयर शटर ड्यू टू द फाइनेंशियल प्रॉब्लम सो दिस इज बिग चैलेंज आई थिंक यस एंड पॉलिटिकल डोमिनेशन इज Another big challenge. एक जगह क्या हुआ सल्यान कह के एक जगह है 100 मीटर में 3 रेडियो हैं हम गए एक बार उनको पूछे भाई क्या क्या है तो एक बोले कि ये फलाना पार्टी का रेडियो है बीच वाला फलाना पार्टी का रेडियो है और वो अगले वाला फलाना पार्टी का रेडियो है और ये फेनोमेनन आपको करीब करीब सब जगह है नेपाल में हम नहीं जानते हैं यहाँ पर है कि नहीं है लेकिन वहां पर इस तरह का फेनोमेनन है ये भी एक चैलेंज है मुझे लगता है दिस इज द चैलेंज रिलेटेड विद क्रेडिबिलिटी यू नो सो वी आर लूजिंग आवर क्रेडिबिलिटी ड्यू टू दिस प्रॉब्लम एंड अनदर इज सेफ्टी टू जर्नलिस्ट दिस इज ऑल्सो अ चैलेंज आई थिंक दीज आर मेन चैलेंज एंड अदर चैलेंज वी हैव टू डिस्कस अबाउट इट धन्यवाद